to have put 100% in doing competitions as well as doing anything in the community that needs to be done and pushing each other to graduate at the same time.
And I ask that y'all keep us both in prayer because we're getting ready to start a new journey and we're going to need much prayer. And I thank Travis for putting up with me, pushing him, and he's pushing me. I'm going to miss him. I'm going to miss Ms. A, because she worked with us and she looked out for us.
You know, we've had countless nights just talking about that point that you want to give up. And it's so important that you have people in your corner that's going to keep you, that's going to keep you encouraged, that's going to help push you along the way. Now the real test goes when you step in front of strangers and try to alter their lives and hopefully to make them feel or become better people. Because that's what we do. We change lives one person at a time. Congratulations.
It's pretty exciting to see that it's the first graduating class. I mean, I was around when the school started, so it's nice to see them finally get done and they're gonna do great. It's an awesome school, so they've definitely been prepared. Angela's a great instructor.
I started last May, and I've been here since then. I learned a lot from the teachers that have been teaching us. We got other people come up here that teach us a lot of things going on.
I feel like they're really gonna be successful in the future because I sit down and I watch them, and they always had like the most clients like coming in and out. It's never been a day I've seen them without clients, and they allow me to stand beside them and watch them, and anything I ask, they'll tell me how to do this and how to cut this way, and I learned a lot.
One of the main things I gained from these two individuals is perseverance. Perseverance throughout any obstacle. I mean, there's been nights where me and those two have both felt the need to quit, but we did. They made it there before I could, but them succeeding has only pushed me even harder to be successful in this career.
Travis and Calandra as students were great. They were always above and beyond. They wanted to learn everything they could. They wanted to learn it to the best of their ability. I was able to push them as far as they would go. They were always willing to do anything in the community. They pushed themselves to graduate together, and they're striving to be the best they can.
I am so excited, but I'm leaning on God because I need all the prayers for this new journey. It was only a small journey when I started school, but now I feel like I'm graduating high school, going into college, the outside world. I'm an adult now. That's the way I feel. This journey is different. So I want to be successful, and I go to my prayer partners and I ask them for prayer, and I put Him first in everything I do. And I know and I have faith that I will make it.
It's awesome. It's been a long road, but me and Clancy stuck it out, and now we're here.